tonight, I just want to make sure everybody knows that the 49ers won, right? Like. So tonight I have the honor of sharing with you the extraordinary Wobbly World Band. And as I look down, I see so many familiar faces. And so thank you for following us and being our fans. So tonight we are going to get to know the music of Wobbly World, the band members a little bit, their instrument, and our songs. Each of us carries a unique story from this band, and many of you are learning that as you come to see us, some influenced by places who have experienced conflict and war and turmoil. And that's what actually sets us apart, is our unwavering commitment to unity and harmony in the world. And we do that through song. So tonight we stand before you as ambassadors of peace, using music as a universal language to bridge divides and foster connections. We sing tonight in 8 different languages and represent 9 countries. So please allow me to introduce the band. So please say hello to Nguyen Bui from Vietnam. And Newt plays the Dan Bao instrument. And Freddie Clark from Menlo Park. Cotter Clay, he's going to play the keyboards for us tonight. And he's from Palestine. Charles Mosell on so many different instruments. I can't even name them. He's got the sax and the flute. And he's our entire horn section. Arun Sehgal, he is a human instrument. He's going to sing for us beatbox. Aaron Germain on the bass from the United States of America. Colin Douglas on drums, New York City. New York, New York. Eddie Navia from Bolivia. He's going to play this beautiful instrument, the charango. Let's see this. Look at this little guy, isn't he cute? Okay. Bouchaib from Morocco. He's going to be playing this incredible instrument, which is called the lute, which is, they've been playing lute for 2,000 years. It was the first guitar. George Lamam from Lebanon. He's going to be playing the violin. Jason Moen, he's playing keyboard, piano for us tonight. And our only one-name artist, our physician from Stanford University, Nitya. All right, our superstar, here she comes, Yenny Valdez from Cuba. Eric Barbaria from Cuba. And Fani Ara is our flamenco dancer who's here to entertain tonight, and she's from the Basque region. So tonight we are going to have fun with this award-winning staff. Miss Yenny has been 5 Grammy nominations. Colin Douglas has 3 Grammy nominations, and of course Eddie Navia has 2. So next year, all of us, we need your vote. Wobbly World. Enjoy the show.
All right, would everybody please stand up for our national anthem, Vietnamese style. Thank you.
وقت غروب الشمس واقف على البحر بعيد عمال بحكي له واشكي له واشرح واعيد فجأة لقيتها وكنت فاكرها عروسة البحر خارجة من المية وطلتها أقوى من السحر لما شفت قلبي دق تلات دقات والطبلة دخلت عملت جوه دماغي حاجات لما الرق دخل قلبي رق وحنيت هعمل ايه رحت انا غنيت امتى الحب طال قلبي ولا في الخيال عودك ده فيه يتقال موال ويا عيني يا سيدي على الايام لما تهدي لبن غرام فجاه يهون كل اللي فات غروب الشمس واقف على البحر بعيد عمال بحكي له واشكي له واشرح واعيد فجأة لقيتها وكنت فاكرها عروسة البحر خارجة من المية وطلتها أقوى من السحر لما شفت قلبي دق تلات دقات والطبلة دخلت عملت جوه دماغي حاجات ولما الرق دخل قلبي رق وحنيت هعمل ايه رحت انا غنيت امتى الحب طال قلبي ولا في الخيال عودك ده فيه يتقال موال ويا عيني يا سيدي على الايام لما تهدي لبن غرام غروب الشمس واقف على بحر بعيد عمال بحكي له واشكي له واشرح واعيد فجأة لقيتها وكنت فاكر عروسة البحر خارجة من المية وطلتها أقوى من السحر لما شفت قلبي دق تلات دقات والطبلة دخلت عملت جوه دماغي حاجات ولما الرق دخل قلبي رق وحنيت هعمل ايه رحت انا غنيت امتى الحب طال قلبي ولا في الخيال عودك ده فيه
We have a very fancy dancer from the Basque region. Her name is Fanny Ara. And this next song called Irresponsible features her amazing footwork. Thank you. bow. Take a bow. A little bow. How beautiful was that? Fanny Ara from the Basque region. All right. And now, the moment I've been waiting for. Jenny Valdez is going to sing Historia del Amor, the history of love. Right?
Corazón, y en el alma solo tengo soledad. Y si ya no puedo verte, porque Dios me hizo quererte para hacerme sufrir más. Ay, siempre fuiste la razón de mi existir, adorarte para mí fue religión. Y en tus besos yo encontraba el calor que me brindabas, el amor y la pasión. Es la historia de un amor como no hay otro igual, que me hizo comprender todo el bien y todo el mal, que le dio luz a mi vida, apagándola después.
Sounds like gracias.
Thank you so much. So this next song is our anthem, if you will. It's called Pagan Prayer and has a little bit of story, so I thought I'd tell it to you. So this song came to Freddie in a dream about 30 years ago. So if you can imagine Freddie 30 years ago, he was on Star Search, running around Los Angeles and playing with his rock bands and going crazy. And one night he goes to sleep, and he has this dream that he's watching this other band, and they're playing this song, and he writes it down, and he plays it in his dream, and he wakes up, and he writes it down, and he plays it. And then that day, he wrote the lyrics, like all of them. So if you've ever, whoever in here has written a poem or a song, it's not something you do in one day. So he writes this, tucks it away, shares it with the band. It's not really the pop music that they're playing these days. Tucks it away again. And a couple years ago, he breaks this song out as we were invited, I guess 2015, we went to Greece. And we were invited to play in the Syrian refugee camps in Greece. And so what we realized at that time was that, unfortunately, how evergreen this song is and what Freddie was experiencing that day 30 years ago were the cries of children he felt. And little did he know 30 years later he would be standing on the stage singing the song with the very children that were crying out. For example, Newt, who's a refugee as a child from Vietnam. And George, who fled, his family fled Palestine to go to Lebanon and other places. And then, of course, our handsome Cotter over here, his family's from Palestine, they fled and lived as refugees. So what we're going to do is we're going to dedicate this song tonight to all the children in the world, especially Palestine and so many other places where children are going to sleep at night. So we need your help, and Freddie's going to teach you a few little lyrics, a part of the chorus, so that you can sing along. So when Freddie sings,
I send a little bit of love.
Right after he says that, you're going to sing, I send a little bit of love. And then he's going to sing. Go ahead. You can do it, Freddie.
Oh,
come
my
on.
God.
I send a little bit of love.
Let's just do the song, babe. They'll hear
okay.
it. They'll hear it.
So please sing along. Thank you.
By the propaganda, I don't want to be hungry. There's no rain for a million years. I don't want to be naked. Thank you. As a prisoner of war, I don't want to be waiting when they call my number. I don't want to be sheltered from the fire in the sky. I don't want to be neighbor.
We call Pagan Prayer. All right, so Nitya is going to sing you a beautiful song called Jia Dadak. It's a famous Bollywood song.
Oh, is this mine?
And Charles Mosel is going to do a little bansuri intro. Magic, Magic Man.
Nithya Rajeshini on the voice. Nithya, everybody.
So now we have a beautiful song from Cuba, Buena Vista Social Club. And this features Eric on vocals and his lovely wife, Yenny.
Vengo acelerado, con mi tumba, caminando así de medio lado. Ay, me dicen jabao. Ay, tú tienes, mira, tu tumba, 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 tumba. Vengo caminando despacito, con este corazoncito. Ay, mi meloco toncito, pero mira, vengo yo cantando mi rumba. Ay, el que le zumba la clave, mi quinto y un tres, dos, mira cómo no. Ay, cha, 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 cha. Oye, vamos a cantar bonito, vamos a improvisar, que a mí me gusta gozar. Esta rumba, mira, que se va a mandar con Jenny, con Freddy Clark. Ay, el Mango Park, ay, una más.
Para
Mangaré,
llevo
a cuento hoy para Mangaré. Ya estoy cerca hoy para Mangaré, llevo a cuento hoy para Mangaré. Cuando Juanita y Cancán en el mar se envían arena, eso está mandado, eso está acelerado, eso está mandado, eso está acelerado. Cuando Juanita y Cancán en el mar serían arena, como sacudí aljibe, a Chan Chan le daba pena. Cuando Juanita y Cancán en el mar serían arena, como sacudía el jibe, ya, ya, le daba pena. Díselo, Jenny. Ay, limpia el camino de paja, que yo me quiero sentar.
¿Dónde?
En aquel tronco que veo. Y así no puedo llegar. Habla, Jenny.
Soy de donde hay un río, de la punta de una loma. Yo soy de donde hay un río, de la punta de una loma, de familia con aroma, tierra, tabaco y río. Y yo guajira soy, guajirita soy, guajirita soy, guajirita soy, pero extraño mi Habana, mi Habana. Violines, Habana, Habana, Habana. Sí, yo te quiero, yo te adoro, tú eres mi tesoro. Habana linda, Habana nueva, Habana vieja, mi querida Habana, 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 Habana. Huh, mira, Habana, Habana. Habana, Habana. Ponle coro, Eric, ¿qué dice?
Habana, Habana.
Ay, vamos a bailar y a gozar para La Habana.
Casa, Freddy.
Ok.
Dice. ¡Eo!
¡Eo!
¡Wow!
That's high. There you go. One more time. Everybody, dice. Eo.
Eo.
Eo. Hmm. Vamos allá. Dice. Mambo chambo.
Mambo chambo.
Wow, that's hot. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Dice. Mambo chambo.
Mambo chambo.
Wow.
Wow.
Ahora dice así. Mambo, mambo, mambo chambo. Ah.
Mambo, mambo, mambo chambo.
Oye, sí. Mambo, mambo, mambo chambo.
Mambo, mambo, mambo chambo.
Entonces la Colin dice así. Ay, mambo, mambo, mambo. Tumba y eso. Ay, nada más. Mambo, mambo, mambo chambo. Ahora ya.
Vamos.
Mambo, mambo, mambo chambo.
Rico y sabroso mi mambo es.
Mambo, mambo, mambo chambo.
Ven a bailarlo, ven a gozarlo.
Mambo chambo.
Pero ven rico y sabroso mi mambo.
Mambo, mambo, mambo chambo.
Baila ahora con su abuela y tú verás.
Mambo, mambo, mambo chambo.
Tú verás, tú a ver.
Mambo, mambo, mambo chambo.
Y a la ea, ea.
Mambo, mambo, mambo chambo.
Si no sabes bailar, tú vete para la escuela.
Mambo, mambo,
mambo, mambo, mambo, mambo chambo.
Mambo, mambo, mambo chambo.
Mambo, mambo chambo.
Give it up for Charles on saxophone. Yeah. On piano, Jason Moore. Habla Jason. Oye, mira, ahí nada más. Síguelo ahí. Por eso, mira, y eso tú y yo. Díselo así. Zapatero a sus zapatos, haciendo lo que quería. Cantaremos, bailaremos esta rica melodía. Melodía musical, melodía de la vida. Siempre puedes encontrar, si vives en armonía. Y un filósofo que había, que andaba filosofando. Andaba filosofando lo que yo cantaba un día. Y escúcheme, cantadores, póngame mucha atención. Le canto de corazón. Ay, si lo pueden apreciar, no, no se deben engañar de aquellos provocadores que dicen ser los mejores. Pero es pura fantasía, le falta la melodía, le falta la inspiración, le falta un gran corazón para poder pregonar, para así poder cantar a compás de mi pistola, demostrarle sin demora que no chocan con la bola. Si chocan con la bola no van a poder batear. No, 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 no. No, 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 no.
To be hanging out with my boy Eddie or me. Everybody knows when you coming out Sunday, this is just the way that you trying to play, cause we having such a freaking great day. Oh my gosh, it's amazing, yo. When I drop the rhymes, the beat blazing, you get lost in your craze, you get a little crazy, then you get dazed and phased and gaze in my eyes and you get lost in a haze, cause everybody knows when you coming up 1, 2 feet, this is just the place that you're trying to be. Everybody knows that it's oh so neat hanging with Freddie and friends is such a treat, cause when you got Barbaria and Yanni, everybody knows it's what you're trying to be.
Freddy Clark from Mellow Park on guitar. Come on, Freddy. Come on, Freddy. Go ahead. Piano, piano. Give it up from Freddy Clark. Give it up, give it up, give it up. Give it up, give it up from Freddy Clark. Give it up, give it up.
Thank you.
So always the best ones are the ones we don't rehearse. We haven't played that song in a year. I said, let's play something we don't know anymore. So that was that. I think the rest of the set should just be things we don't know anymore. All right, so I'm going to introduce my lovely wife, Margaret Mitchell, the greatest lady of all time.
Thank you. So we have a special guest in the audience tonight, so we've invited him up here for you to play. And I don't even know where to begin to introduce this gentleman. He has collaborated and appeared with Joni Mitchell, Linda Ronstadt, Jimmy Buffett, Fleetwood Mac, just to name a few. He's a songwriter, composer, faculty member at the Berklee School of Music for the last 30 years. He has written so many top 40 hits for his brother, James Taylor, Mr. Livingston Taylor.
Which of these do you want me on? I guess this one will do. Testing one, two, three. Thank you, Margaret, for that lovely introduction. Just this side of Richmond, that's where we draw the line. That's where we find the courage to take it one more time. We had dreams of glory, now those dreams are gone. I'm listening for your whisper in the dark before the dawn, for you to call me Carolina. Rock me with that melody, find me where I roam, and miss me, Carolina. The rustling of the trees, jasmine in the breeze, tell me, please, I'm not alone. Carolina, call me home. In the first gray of the morning, the Yankees found their way, and that blue wave came crashing, and the roar was Judgment Day. They seemed so like me as they settled to the ground. In the middle of that hell, I listen for your sound. There was a freckle-headed kid, and we wound up eye to eye, and his rifle would not fire. So he set himself to die, and I saw the slightest tear, the what my steel would bring, but I would not be that merchant, for I was listening for you to call me Carolina. Rock me with that melody, find me where I roam, and miss me, Carolina. Water through my hands, fog across the sand. Can I stand this heart I own? Carolina, call me. Carolina, call me. Carolina, call me.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, Margaret.
You're welcome. I don't know, do you think you want to hear one more? I think he's willing to do it.
Am I kidding? Friendly audience, beautiful sound, the perfect MC. I can do this all night long.
I get lost crossing the street, and I can't find my own 2 feet. But I love my baby and she thinks I'm sweet. I must be doing something right. She's intelligent, patient, hardworking, and shrewd. I'm sarcastic, bombastic, lazy, and rude. But we burn it up when we get in that mood. I must be doing something right. Finally there's a crystal sunrise. Finally the world is fair. All the love that I've kept hidden from the moon is finally ours to share. There are plenty of guys she could pick. GQ jawline, hair so slick. I gotta break it to you fellas, you've all been licked. I must be doing something right. There are plenty of guys she could find, good looking, rich, and not out of their minds. But oh, good news, love's still blind. I must be doing something. And I must be doing something. And I must be doing something.
Oh, this was something that was dancing in my brain earlier today.
I could while away the hours conversing with the flowers, consulting with the rain. My head I'd be scratching while my thoughts were busy catching if I only had a brain. I'd unravel any riddle for any individual in trouble or in pain. Why, I could be another Lincoln if I only had a brain. Oh, I could tell you why the ocean's near the shore. I could think of things I never thought before, and then I'd sit and think some more. I would not be just a nothing. My head all full of stuff and my heart all full of pain. And perhaps I could serve you and be even worthier of you if I only had a brain. If I only had the nerve. If I only had a heart.
Good. All right. Thank you, Marvin. So
Mr. Livingston Taylor. So now this is, we're going to bring Freddie Clark out to do a solo for you. It's not very often we get Freddie to separate from the band and entertain you with his beautiful guitar. So, Mr. Freddie Clark.
By the way, I got to tell you, this guitar was built by my dad in 1975. And thank you, Livingston. That was awesome. Wow, what a beautiful singer and songwriter. Yeah, he's brilliant. We're going to Bali together in October, October 10th through 20th. We're going with a big, fabulous group of people. And if anybody wants to come with us, talk to us later. All right, this one features our amazing Moroccan. You know, he's Moroccan than any of us. That's, in fact, he's been Moroccan since the day he was born. Oh! Moroccan than any of us, that is. Bouchaib Abdelhadi. He plays about 400 instruments, as well as I play guitar. Listen to this guy play the oud. Oh, my God.
I'm
The sexiest words in the world are perhaps, perhaps, perhaps. Yeah. Oh, that's three. Kisses.
Woo! Hay que bailar un poquito, bailar.
Siempre que me pregunto que cuándo, cómo y dónde, tú siempre me respondes. Quizás, 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 ay. Y así pasan los días. Pasan los días y yo desesperando, y tú, mi chino, tú sigues contestando. Vamos,
suénalo, Freddy.
Ay, qué malo tú fuiste conmigo, mi negro.
poquito de piano, 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 piano.
Okay, do you guys have time for one more, two more? Okay, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna get one of these big, strong, handsome men to help me. And we're gonna clear this little space because we're gonna bring out our beautiful dancer here. Not sure whose this is, but. And so, this next song is called Leyenda, and we're going to feature Freddie Clark and Miss Fanny Era. Thank you. Yeah.
Thank you.
down to our last song, right, Eric? Okay. Think we should go crazy?
Yeah.
All right. Think we're going to go crazy. So this next song needs your participation, and this gentleman here is going to teach you how to do it. So I love the song. It's so easy to do. So when you hear Eric say, blah, 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 loco,
you sing it.
Ella tiene una rumbita cuando baila que me vuelve loco. Si me mira sus ojitos tan bonitos, me patina el coco. I told you. They got it. Yeah. Jenny.
All right, ready? Vamos allá. Where's Jenny?
Aquí, aquí, aquí.
Oh, yeah. Oh. Hey. I love having you in the mic. So please.
All right. This is going to be the last song. So everyone, dancing is allowed, and not only that, it's encouraged. Sing along, dance along, have a party. Let them know we're here. It's Sunday night.
Thank you.
será. ¿Por qué será? ¿Por qué será? ¿Por qué será? Yo no sé cuándo vienes a mí. Soy como un niño. Yo no sé, yo no sé, yo no sé, yo no sé qué será. Que cuando tú vienes a mí, soy como un niño, 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 niño. ¿Por qué será? Yo no sé, yo no sé, yo no sé qué será. Y ella tiene unos ojitos cuando baila que me vuelven loco. Si me mira sus ojitos, me patina el coco. Ay, ¿por qué será? Yo no sé, yo no sé, yo no sé, yo no sé qué será, será, será. ¿Por qué será?
Gracias, thank you so much.
Listen up, we back after dark. Everybody knows hanging out in Menlo Park right now. Real quick, I'ma give you a hand, go around and introduce the band. First off, all the way on the ood, everybody knows that he's from one cool dude. Everybody straight from Morocco. Make some noise for Bou Shaib. He's got the show. Next up, he's got one string but infinite flow. The May this man puts on the show, all the way on the Dambo. Make some noise for my man from Vietnam. It's New Yo, and he's the bomb. Next up on the charango, yo, this guy puts on a heck of a show. He's a big man with that little thing, and boy, can he make that thing sing. Everybody from Bolivia, make some noise for my man, Eddie Navia. Yo, next up, he's on the bass, and he'll make your face melt off. Everybody, he's a star all the way, yo, he's the boss. Make some noise, cause the man's insane, and he brings the pain, it's crazy in the brain. It's my boy on the bass, make some noise for Aaron Germain. And next,
He's on the drums, plays so fast like he's got three thumbs. Everybody is calling Douglas, playing with him, yo, it's just the best. Next up, yo, he's on the keys, and he'll bring you straight down to your knees. Everybody is Jason, and playing with him is the wind. Next up, we got Keys round two. Yes, he's the man, and he's here from you. All the way from Palestine is Kata Calais. He's a star, he's mine. All the way from India, everybody knows that we trying to be ya. I said straight up from India, everybody, yo, we trying to be ya. Make some noise for the voice, it's my girl, Nithya. Next up, he's like an angel, even though he's got a throat and a voice from hell. Everybody make some noise from New Jersey, it's my boy, Charles Moselle. All the way from France, oh my gosh, can this girl dance? Everybody, she's the best to see. Make some noise for my girl, Fanny. Next up, yo, he's the bomb, straight up, all the way from Lebanon. If you don't like him, it's just a sin. Make some noise for George on the violin. Next up, she's got BAFTA Grammy nominations. Everybody knows she's quite the situation. All the way, it's the heart of the nation. Make some noise for Yenny, the situation. Wanna be ya, everybody, it's Eric Barbaria coming all the way from Cuba. It's amazing the way you do, sir.
Come on, Londe, I'm on Tintillo, El Yolate.
Next up, I'm on the rune on the mic. I'm always coming out, and my rhymes are never dry. Coming out fresh in Menlo Park. Yo, you know this is where we start coming out. Guild Theater Sunday night. Everybody coming out, and it's never trite. We got some fresh, and you always feeling blessed. And hold up, I forgot the best. Everybody, he lives in our heart. He gave us all our start. Hailing right here from Menlo Park. Make some noise for my boy, Freddie Clark. We are the Wobbly World. Wobbly, wobbly, wobbly. Tell all yo boys and girls. Wobbly, 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 wobbly. And make some noise in the sequence. Wobbly, 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 yo, wobbly. She's the one who makes all these ends meet. It's the biggest street, she's the biggest sweet. Everybody know Margaret Mitchell, RMC. And finally, thanks to DB and all of the sound. Look at the lights, they're all around. The video you see on our face, it's only made possible by this place. Make sure to tip your bartenders, cause their drinks are never enders. Coming out here on Sunday night, we're so happy to see your face. So next time, make sure you tell the Wobbly World, all your boys and girls, that it's the best. And never forget, you'll always be blessed when you're coming out to the Guild. Thank y'all so much. It's been such an honor to be here and play for everybody this beautiful Sunday night. The Niners won tonight. It's an incredible day. It's an incredible month. Welcome to the beautiful 2024. We will see you next time.
Wobbly World.